Hi Zorbits fans, Matt Murphy coming at you live on location from Kim Lacelle's desktop in Ottawa, Ontario. Kim is the coordinator of elementary student success for the Ottawa Catholic School Board. Thank you for joining me, Kim.
It's my pleasure.
So the Zorbits team just launched a new dashboard specifically for school and district level admins. As you were exploring your dashboard, tell me about some of the things you found.
Well, one of the many great features of Zorbit is that teachers have access to real-time data. So as their students are playing, they're able to identify areas they need to support. So one of the most exciting things is that we will be able to centrally access data from the district dashboard, as well as our administrators will have access to their own dashboard for their particular school, which will provide that real-time insight.
So with this data and these insights, how are you able to support your teachers differently from how you used to?
So we can take a look at the data in real time. And of course, we always have had, or we do have our standardized test results, which indicate areas of strength and areas that require support. But sometimes that means waiting for an entire year to really get a good handle on that data. So now we can see in real time what areas in mathematics that we need to provide more support in for our teachers so we can be more strategic in planning and professional development as well. And the administrator dashboard allows administrators to do the same, to look at their school as a whole and what areas they need to support their teachers.
So no more using last year's data to address this year's issues.
Exactly.
That's amazing. If you'd like to learn more about how these admin dashboards can help your schools and your district, head on over to zorbitsmath.com and drop us a line. I'm Matt Murphy.
And I'm Kim Lacelle.
Live on location.